Oh, it is I, Miss Piggy Rae. I decided to take a long walk today around my neighborhood because I'm always so busy performing as a famous way, way, way off-Broadway actress. Most of my neighbors have not been lucky enough to meet me. I will walk around today and introduce myself. I am probably the most important person in this neighborhood. As I walk, I believe I will sing the song that helped me win Miss Poor Brown Beauty Contest in 2001. Belly button, belly button, belly button, belly button. Boys and girls, you can see why I'm so famous. People come from all over the world to hear me sing. Oh, look, here comes one of my neighbors now. Hello, neighbor. I'm Piggy Rae. You probably heard of me because I'm a famous actress. Who are you?
I'm Fred, the firefighter.
Oh, a firefighter? I'm not sure I know what that is. When I was a little pig back on the farm, I used to mud wrestle with my brothers and sisters. Do you wrestle fires?
No, I don't mud wrestle fires. I extinguish fires.
Extinguish? That is a big word. Boys and girls, can you say extinguish?
English?
Extinguish.
Oh, yeah.
What does that mean?
Cinco.
It means that I put out fires. Here, listen to this. I drive a red truck with a big special hose to put out fire wherever it grows. Anywhere there's a blaze, if it's inside a house or where cows go to graze, I'll battle the flame, because firefighter's my name.
Oh my goodness, I'm not sure I understand. Can you say that? Oh, one more time.
Sure, but this time, let's ask the boys and girls to repeat after me. Will you all please repeat after me? I drive a red truck.
I drive a red truck.
With a big special hose.
With a big special hose.
To put out a fire.
To put out a fire.
Wherever it grows.
Wherever it grows.
Anywhere there's a blaze.
Anywhere there's a blaze.
If it's inside a house.
If it's inside a house.
Or where cows go to graze.
Or where cows go to graze.
I'll battle the flame.
I'll battle the flame.
Cause firefighter's my name.
Cause firefighter's my name. Oh my, I can see that it's important that we have firefighters in our neighborhood. You put out fires to save people's houses and properties. You are a real hero. It was nice to meet you, Fred the firefighter.
It was nice to meet you too, Piggy Rae. Have a pleasant walk around the neighborhood.
Oh my goodness. I think you have to be very brave to fight fires. Oh, look, here comes another one of my neighbors. I wonder what she does. Hi, neighbor, my name is Piggy Rae. Who are you?
I'm Mildred, the mail carrier.
A mail carrier? What do you carry?
I carry it to your mailbox, of course. Listen, I deliver the mail all over town, no matter the weather. I'm always around.
Can you tell me that one more time?
Sure, and let's this time, ask the audience to help. Just repeat after me, boys and girls. I deliver the mail.
I deliver the mail.
All over town.
All over town.
No matter the weather.
No matter the weather.
I'm always around.
I'm always around.
So you are the nice lady who delivers all my fan mail?
Yeah, I am.
And you deliver it even if it's raining?
Even if it rains.
Snows?
Even in a snowstorm.
What about thunder?
No matter the weather, I'm always around.
Well, I can see that you are a very important person in our neighborhood. My fans would be so disappointed if I did not receive their mail. As you know, my mailbox is stuffed full of letters from my fans.
You are a very popular celebrity, Piggy Rae.
Celebrity? There's another big word. What is celebrity?
Well, a celebrity is a superstar, like you.
Oh, you're right.
listen to you sing all day, but I must continue with my deliveries. It was certainly a pleasure getting to meet you in person, Miss Piggy Rae.
Oh, nice to meet you too, Mildred!
I just met another important person in my neighborhood. I didn't know there were others just as important as I am.
Oh, look up there!
I already know that lady! She is the dry cleaner. I will go say hello.
Hello, Doris. Remember me? I'm Piggy Rae. You help me keep my pink feather boa clean and fluffy.
Of course I remember you, Piggy Rae. One day, you spilled some pizza sauce on your pink feather boa, and you brought it to my shop to clean.
That's right. You got the stain out, and I was tickled pink. Please tell all of our friends in the audience exactly what you do.
It would be my pleasure. Your dry cleaner knows how to take care of clothes. You'll look neat and tidy from your head to your toes.
That is so true. Let's say that together one more time.
Can you follow along with me? Your dry cleaner knows.
Your dry cleaner knows.
How to take care of clothes.
How to take care of clothes.
You'll look neat and tidy.
You'll look neat and tidy.
From your head to your toes.
From your head to your toes. Doris saved my pink feather boa from disaster. I am too famous to be seen wearing a pink feather boa with a big ugly pizza stain on it. Oh, thank you, Doris, for being an important part of our neighborhood.
Well, Piggy Rae, I better run. I've got stains to fight after all.
Bye-bye, Doris. Whew, there goes another important neighbor. Oh, look, who else I see? I believe that's what they call a woman in blue. It's a police officer. I will go say hello to her, too. Hello there, Miss Police Officer. My name is Piggy Rae.
Hi there, Piggy Rae. I'm Paula, the policewoman.
Oh, I already know a lot about you, Officer Paula. Police officers are very important members of our neighborhood.
Indeed, we are. We keep streets safe and enforce all the laws. We're proud to be called police officers.
Fortunately, I'm a law-abiding pig.
Law-abiding means you obey all the rules.
I certainly do. I think that we should say your rhyme one more time to honor the police. Will all the boys and girls repeat after Officer Paula, please?
Thank you, Piggy Rae. Ready, girls and boys? We keep our streets safe.
We keep our streets safe.
And enforce all the laws.
And enforce all the laws.
We're proud to be called.
Police officers!
Whew. Well, that was fun. I do love a good rhyme. Oh, nice to meet you, Officer Paul. I thought that perhaps I, Piggy Rae, was the most important part of this neighborhood. Oh, but I am happy to share the limelight. We are lucky that you are here to protect us. I have seen so many important people in our neighborhood today.
You're welcome, Piggy Rae. I'm proud of our citizens, too. We are all an important part of the neighborhood.
Well, I can see that now. Oh my goodness, what is that funny looking car over there with the pink sign on its roof?
What? That looks like a pizza delivery person.
Okay, freeze. What did you say?
Well, Piggy Rae, the folks in that house must have ordered a pizza for delivery.
I cannot be hearing right. Pizza? Delivery? Delivered to your house?
Why, sure. You just call the pizza restaurant on the phone, order your pizza, and they deliver it to your house.
Oh, be still, my beating heart. Oh, this is too good to be true. Are you certain?
Of course. Some nights, my family and I get pizza delivered to our home. Why, I bet every person you met in the neighborhood today has used pizza delivery before.
Did you know pizza is my favorite food?
I love pizza, Miss Police Officer Paula. It was nice to meet you, but now I need to hurry home. Suddenly, I remember an important telephone call I need to make.
Okay.
about to meet the very, very, very most important person in my neighborhood.
Ooh,
the pizza delivery person is sure to become good friends with me. Oh, yum, yum. When I need pepperoni, I'll just use the telephone.